I have great expectations for myself. I accept the challenge to become the best student I can be. I am proud of my school. The vision of Oakview is to promote a high-performing culture and climate to inspire our community of learners to achieve academic excellence. I accept this responsibility of my behavior and its results. I am determined to be safe, responsible, productive, and respectful. I have high expectations for myself, and I will reach my full potential. I choose to be great.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, good morning, good morning, and welcome to the fourth day of learning at Oakview Elementary School, where our vision is to promote a high-performing culture and climate that inspires our community of learners to achieve academic excellence. Our mission is to reach, to teach, and to equip every last one of you, and our theme is always maximizing our potential as a learning community. At this time, boys and girls, I want to remind you, at Oakview, we follow the four B's. We follow what? The four B's. Absolutely. We are always safe. We don't run in the hall. We don't push and shove. We keep our hands to ourselves. We're always respectful. Yes, yes, ma'am. Yes, yes, sir. No, no, sir. No, no, ma'am. It's not yeah, nah. We're not disrespectful to adults, but we want to make sure as adults we give you respect, and you also in turn give us respect, and you respect your peers. Number three, we are productive, meaning we make sure we get our work done. We take care of business. Yes, we want to have a great time, and we'll get to that shortly, but we want to make sure that we're taking care of the business that our parents sent us to school for. That is being productive. And the very last one is be what? Yep, be responsible. Keep up with your things. Take care of the things that don't belong to you. So for example, it's almost time for you to get your Chromebooks. I want you to be responsible by taking care of what's being loaned to you. It's not yours. We're just gonna loan it to you. So I want you to be responsible with it. Don't bang it, don't break the keys, don't write on it. Just take care of it as if it were your own. Better yet, better than your own, as if it belonged to one of your parents. Being responsible also means, I'm walking down the hallway, I see someone drop something, I give it back to them. I'm a good school citizen. We want to make sure at Oakview Elementary School, we're following the four B's. And when we all do that together, it is a fabulous school community, and it's a wonderful place to be. I love you. I mean it. I've seen most of you. For those that I haven't seen, can't wait to see you soon. Let's have a great day, Oakview. What's going on, you guys? This is Miss J Moore, aka Strawberry Jam, coming to you with an episode of More Minute Math. You ready for the question? Are you sure? All right, check it out. Okay, time's up. You ready for the answer? Are you sure? Are you positive? All right, the answer is... All right, you guys, that's our episode for today. But just remember, always remember, that math is cool and so are you.